When you get to Sonoma, you chill out. It just becomes a slower paced life.
45 minutes across the Golden Gate Bridge, and you're in a whole different world. It's a home to winemakers and cheesemakers and artists and musicians.
There's all kinds of beautiful things to see in Sonoma if you really get into it. Great wines, great food.
Sonoma is just a lovely place to come, sip a glass of wine, unplug, unwind, and relax.